Hi, good afternoon. Thank you for tuning in to this innocent. I'm gonna keep it real with you today. I don't know what you've been going through, but in my life, I don't get the money. I don't have the money for me to get a coach that can help me with my motivational speaking. Guess what I'm doing? Doing it by myself. I work hard every day. Ain't gonna take me effort to get no effort. What will make you get up and do something? You gotta have patience. You're not gonna just... I don't know where you at right now. So I can't tell you what to answer to. If you wanna do something in life, it gon' take effort. It don't take overnight. I don't have no motivational speech coach. You know what I'm learning from? YouTube. That's what I'm learning from. When you wanna do something in life, it gon' take effort. And it gon' take patience. You're not gon' just get it in one night. Well, I want you to understand, in my life, people told me what I could not do. Dizelle, you can't be a police officer. Dizelle, you can't be this. You can't be that. It took effort. I am the best motivational speaker that God created me to be. And you want to hear my favorite verse? My favorite verse is, you can do all things to take the credit at 20. I'm not waiting for nobody to come into my life and take effort. You want to get somewhere in life? And not gonna take overnight. Patience. It don't come overnight. Every time it says you gotta move there better than you wanna breathe. That prayer says you got greatness within you. It's some things in life that we cannot do. You know what I'm here to do? I'm here to motivate. What it gonna take me to get seen? It gonna take effort, patience. And you can't be patient. And you work, I work at my butt off for free. I don't care about the money. I don't care about the pain. It gonna take me effort to get there. You're not going to get there one night. I'm going to be real with you. I'm a good talker. And people told me, you will not be a motivational speaker. That's what I am today. I'm here to tell you. People can't tell you who you are. Get the lazy people out of your life. Hey, you want to go somewhere, get the lazy people out of your life, then you will go somewhere. If people don't want to go nowhere with you, leave them alone. They don't want it yet. Right now, it takes effort for me to get what I need to get. Because, let me tell you, if you wait on your friends, you're not gonna get away like. I'm not doing it for no money. I'm already a celebrity. Am I hot? I don't care to know that, bro. I don't care to know Wendy Williams. I don't care to know you, but I know I am a celebrity in my heart. You want something in life? Go get it. don't wait on people to give you anything. The only person that can give me something is the Lord Jesus Christ. Oh, Tazelle, you're not good at this. You're not good at that. I don't care what people get to say about me. I don't care. Will Tazelle, I don't see nothing happening with my life. It takes patience. Wait. And then you will get there. Everything I'm saying to you right now is the truth. One night, every night I go to sleep, every morning I wake up, I get one thing on my mind, and that motivation, baby, it called the law of attraction. You got to be attracted to your dream. I'm attracted to my dream. I'm attracted. I am a motivational speaker. Let me tell you something. Do you care what people say about you? Are you listening to the naysayers? I will never get here today. And I didn't believe in myself. I believe I will go all over the world. It's called faith. It's called the law of attraction. What are you attracted to? I don't know. But you can get somewhere in life. Because you know what? It takes patience. Everything. Nobody's not going to give you anything. And you wait on that person. They're not going to give you anything. Listen to me. I'm a boy with 7 pounds. You think I'm letting that down? No, I'm going to go get it. Don't get what you want. Don't wait on no people to give you something, to give you a handout. Let me tell you, there's going to be time in your life where you're going to want to give up. But every single day I wake up, I'm one step closer to getting noticed. Never. Every day you think your dream, it gon' go be put back for somebody. Somebody looking at me every day. It don't come overnight. I had 2 back surgeries on my back. I was in pain. I had 6 surgeries all together, and I'm still here. I'm here for a purpose. I'm here to let you know today, if you want to do something, you gotta work your butt off for free. Don't wait on nobody to give you anything, because the only person that can give me something is the Lord Jesus Christ. Thank you for listening to me, and remember, never give up.